Hi, my name is Praveen Kumar and I'm from India and I came to Bangkok to do my TEFL course, and it was a 3 weeks course and it was a hectic schedule, but still in this hectic schedule also we had a lot of fun and we enjoyed a lot. And I'm the only Indian from this batch, and most of the people are from US, South Africa, Australia and different parts of the world, I can say. And it was really a good feeling to meet all these people under one roof, which is another ACT Bangkok TEFL training course. And coming about me, I'm already working as a teacher from the past 15 years. And I came here to Bangkok as my subjects were maths and science. And I was looking for a teaching opportunity abroad. So when I done my research, I come to know that the best opportunity to teach abroad is English, and the only way is that by having a TEFL course certification. So after searching a lot of institutions in India, I found that ACT is the best institute where I can go and do my TEFL course. So for that reason, I joined the TEFL course. And coming to the Bangkok, I'm completely new to this place. I don't know anyone, and only from the ACT, the coordinator who have been got introduced to me, Pak, she has helped me about the place and about the accommodation and everything. And coming to here, after coming here to the Bangkok, I felt a little bit comfortable after seeing my trainer June. She's also from India, so I felt that I'm not the only person here in the training. Good. So finally, and it was three weeks, but the way we have done, I can say that I'm already having a 1 year of BEd teaching course certification, but the things which I have learned in three weeks was much more than the 1 year course which I had done BEd in India. And apart from that, there were many new techniques and new methods which has to be adopted for teaching language I have learned here. And moreover, the same techniques which I have learned here can be even we can implement in India also in the school where I am working. And moreover, it is going to give a very good result for the students as well as it would be. I feel that now I am very comfortable in giving a training to my teachers, because actually I am working as a vice principal and as an academic head. I feel that I need to compulsorily train my teachers according to the language skills, how the language has to be taught to the children. So this is the best opportunity where I have learned a lot, and moreover my practical experience here was I have been to the Thailand schools, and I have been teaching to the Thai kids as a part of the teaching practice in this 3 weeks course. So really I got a practical exposure towards the students and the school and the culture in Thailand. So it becomes very easy for me in order to search for a new job also. And moreover here, the coordinator and the June trainer have helped me a lot in searching it, whether it comes to the course or in after the course to search a job or to search accommodation or whatever it is. And I recommend people from India to the best to do is that you can do your TEFL course either in India or Bangkok. If you want to work in abroad, the best option is that to do your TEFL course in Bangkok. Thank you.